So now we're at the West Loop at the Tahuya 4x4 trails. The stump. I think that's part of your problem. There you go. You'd go over the top of the stump. You can't go over the rock? You can go, I don't know. This rock is pointy, so I don't know about that one. You probably should be able to go over it, though. The stump is...
You should be able to go that way. Yeah.
As long as we don't have the middle of that point over the middle of the Jeep, then we should be fine.
A little more this way.
Job.
Come right down on this rock. You need to come back, hit your front end back, and over this way. Or go and turn it and just drive out of it. Yeah. Keep it hard down there. There you go. Yeah.
There you go.
Nice.
Yeah, keep turning to the right. Perfecto! Whoa!
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! All right, Jacob! Toyota has four-wheel steer. And shoot, I can't remember how tall his tires are. I don't know, Mike. How tall are your tires, Alec?
What?
What size tires are those? 44.
Nice.
33. They're 33, right? There he goes. If I don't move, I'm gonna get run over. For a minute. We don't know these guys. Their name is Chris and Rachel, and they just tagged along with us today, which is pretty cool. I always like making new friends. Nice job. And Dean, he never waits for me. He always just goes.